C-Class. 133 is Jimmy Sherrard.
Class A, class B, class
142, Dylan. Percy. All right, Pittsburgh, let's hear it. Live judging. This is for the big one, the overall in our Open Classic Physique Division.
Who do you have? Who do you have?
Gentlemen, quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right.
Tough overall. In the cut, I'm rolling up my broccoli. The ones that you see represent yeah, your baby mama classes me. Are really
face front. Front double bicep.
Here we go.
Tell that I can get that easily. Tell that I can hit that easily. I'm a dirty dog, I did it sneezily.
Side chest.
105 looks impressive. As well as class. C and D. That
face the rear, back double bicep.
Really, really good rear double bicep pose.
Face front, abdominals in one thigh.
Who do you have, people? Who do you have?
Your favorite classic pose.
He didn't move anybody, so I wanted to really look at who the judges were really looking at this point.
Relax, face front.
Let's see if he moves anymore.
142 and 138 switch.
Here we go.
105 and 124 switch.
Here we go. Here are two front runners right here.
Gentlemen, front really double bicep. Come on, Pittsburgh, I can't hear it. Let me hear it. Who's going to take it?
Really
side chest.
I mean, they all look good, but it comes down to fine lines here, people. Fine lines.
Face the rear, back double bicep.
Here we go. Do we look the taller gentleman, or do we look the shorter, more compact? Mr. Lopez.
Face front, abdominals in one thigh.
Here we go.
Your favorite classic pose.
Really good. Hold down. Really good. What do you like?
Gentlemen, you have 30 seconds to pose down.
All right, Freddie, crank it up. Let's hear it. Come on, gentlemen, let me see some pose down.
This is the level which you individuals sitting at home you aspire to get like. This is condition. Classic. Overall balance is there. Good muscle tone. Nothing too big. I myself, 105, draws me to his overall. He has a.
All right, gentlemen, let's line him up on a diagonal.
Even if she go away, even if she go
away, even if she go away. All right, here we go. Let's bring that 2022 NPC North American Championship overall trophy in our Classic Physique Division to competitor number 142, Dylan Bursey.
Calling on me like a young OG, I'm a classic man.
No one should hang their head here today. That was a very good class. There were quite a few good competitors. Excellent showing today.
Alright, let's hear it for our overall Classic Physique Open champion, Dylan Bursey.